ideas, nightmares. White parents is worst fear of the job. Tied hair and black's earrings. Like whatever they say, that's no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. See him walking around with his headphones blaring. Moaning his own zone cold. He don't care, he's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. He hates him so bad that he blocks him out. Saw him again, he probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack. He's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. Sags his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Come on! Sing! Sing it!
Entertainment is changing in the twine of the gangsters. Land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy. Only have one homie, only this gone lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. Words are a motherfucker, they can be great, but they can degrade. Even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping, to having a fortune no more, kissing ass. But then these clicks crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you. Attorneys all wanna turn at you. Get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out and look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously. Signing CDs, my police fingerprint me. For the judge's daughter, put his grudges against me. But I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political, my music is literal, and I'm a criminal. How the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrero. That was a fist that
Come
hit
on.
You, bitch.
Sing! Sing it! Sing that shit!
You say music can alter moods and talk to you. Load a gun up for you and cop the dude. Well, if you can, next time you assault the dude, tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. The music is reflection of self, we just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail, it's fucking baited. Come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rap magazine. We post pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Work for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives. Sitting they cry at night, wishing they died. Throwing a rap record, and they sit and they vibe. We're nothing to you, but we're the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it. These minutes golden, and maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can
sing.